you do for a living?
I run a adult foster care.
You told me that. That's my fault. Okay. Detroit. Oh, do you have kids?
I do. I have a 17-year-old, soon to be 18, and a 6-year-old.
Both by the same man?
I cannot believe I am on here. No, by two different.
Two men. Have you ever been married?
I was engaged.
Okay. Never married. Okay. So we got Carlisha from Detroit. She runs an adult foster care, 37 in Aquarius, mom to two, by two men, never married. What kind of man you looking for, girl?
Girl, I'm looking for a loyal man. A man that is, what he mean is what he says. What he say is what he mean, man. Like, you know, a man that's going to lead. Because I will follow if he know how to lead. That man, Mr. Right.
Mr. Right. Okay. Mr. Right. Should he make a certain amount of money?
Comfortability. It shouldn't be a certain amount, but long as we comfortable. Like, don't be having your hand out. I want to be comfortable.
Wipe your camera for me, because I wonder if it's just my light. I mean, I could work with it, but if you wipe your camera.
Gotcha.
Hell!
It's just giving dust, Kendra. That's all. So, here we go, man. What we doing?
What is an adult foster home? That I can't. Somebody got to help me with this. I can't get past that. You know, look. I got questions. All right. I got trauma and questions. What the heck is an adult foster home? I'm trying to picture it. Like a halfway house.
That's what I was getting. Like either halfway house or people like mental issues or what?
Okay, but foster. Like, I'm like, that needs taken care of. Like, I don't know. Nevertheless, we ain't up here for Bone Quisha's hoodoo. She, listen, she's 2 for the 2. Didn't catch her age because I couldn't hear through the dust. She's 2 for the 2. Kendra said, were you ever married? We got to stop here and, like, really bask in these moments at this time. She can't just say no. Because that's the answer, is no. Done. Quick, easy. No and silence. She said, I was engaged. And shout out to Kendra. Kendra said, so no. Okay. Like, why does Bone Quisha have to use so many words just to say no? Shout out to the engagement queens.
And they act like they stand for something. Like I say every time, I've been catching up on some old Godfather, and they still doing it to this day. They've been... Like you said, they'd be on near, Kevin. You ever been married? You married or you single?
I was engaged.
Oh, my God.
It do stand for something, because I was engaged. Now, if you don't dig any deeper, Bone Quisha wants you to think that a guy proposed to her. They were engaged. She said, yeah. But then she called it off, because after a while, she realized that she was settling for that ninja.
Oh, my God. Here we go. Hit the like button, folks.
Better.
We'll try to work with it. What are your deal breakers?
Deal breakers. No babies on me. None of that. Don't have no baby on me. Can't just lying, saying one thing, doing another. Don't have too much of a story. Like, you know, oh, I was doing this, I used to do this. We talking about nah, baby. Nah, we used to be and all of that. We talking about nah.
Okay.
So I don't want to
so don't have, so don't have you said don't have a used to be?
Like just somebody that talk all the time. Talking of just like to talk. That's a deal.
Someone that likes to talk. Okay, fair enough. So make sure your words follow your actions.
All right. Here we are.
That was a 1-2 punch. My goodness. Great mass thing alike. Shout out. Is that G? Yeah, that's G Honda. Shout out to G Honda. And and Divine Photos. Man. Yeah, listen, I agree. There wasn't nothing else there. Listen, after she 2 for 2, it's dust on this screen. And she talking about she don't want nobody having babies on her. Let me tell you something. I'm not trying to rat nobody out. I ain't trying to, I ain't hating. But if y'all done got to a point where Ninja's having babies out of wedlock in the relationship or whatever, like, come on. Come on with it now. That's
madness. We had that Tasha K review on the Carpet for the Horse channel. Make sure y'all head over there and subscribe. And that young woman was, or however old she was, I'm knocked up. She said, I got a 2-year-old. Me and Nug Nug together, but we both had kids on each other. He got a 1-year-old, I got a 2-year-old, but we've been with each other for 10 years. And I'm like, how, Sway?
See, how? I know daggone well, couples like that, they got to have the most random acts of violence towards one another. They got to be sitting there and everything be all good and well. And then one of them will fall asleep midday taking a nap and whisper something. And the other one just whop. Just pop them. Like, it's got to be the most toxic Tom and Jerry environments. How the heck y'all gonna have kids on one another then come back talking about I love you, bae? You crazy as heck.
Man. Oh, here we go. Yeah! Boom, shakalaka! Shout out to G Honda. He come through with the 20 ball. This was half off shorty. He says, out of here. Weave looking like worn Goodyear tire. Good night. Ooh, a shredded one. The ones that's on the side of the road all shredded up.
The dust. Them road gators by them big semi trucks.
Yeah, she done picked up one of them road tires and put on her head.
Road gator shorty, that's lethal. Yeah. Yeah. Little PSA. Listen, if y'all ever come across one of them road gators, don't ever hit it. You can't win that battle. It's going to rip your car to shreds.
Shout out to Divine Photos as well. He come through with the 20. So you got yours in your back pocket, G Honda. He beat you to the rooftop. All right. Says, I had enough of ghetto name Carlicia and her dusty phone. FYI, Kendra dressed like Pope Benedict.
Shout out to Kendra.
So let's see if we catch this Kendra cam, and we're going to throw her in the sub.
Oh, boy. The Weave Chronicles continue. When are they going to learn? The Weave, it ain't helping, man. I swear to goodness. Oh. Just let it go. Oh, Frump alert. I feel it mean, I tell you that.
You gotta get in the middle of it, baby. Woo! Just move the furniture around. Okay. She's sturdy. Ooh. All right, bro. We see you, baby. See you, mama. So this is Carlicia, right?
What is that? Oh my God.
Just move the furniture around. Okay. All right, bro. We see you, baby.
Somebody got to tell me. I know one of y'all in the chat know. Don't be embarrassed. If you seen if it's a TikTok challenge, let us know what is that. Grown-ass women coming up here doing this.
I'm getting demonic. I don't know. I don't like it at all. I'm getting Ratchet Red. Yeah, that looked like something Ratchet Red do in her spare time, you know, as a hobby. Y'all got problems, man. Y'all really do. Listen, I'm going to advise all y'all youngins, if y'all run around doing this all willy-nilly, random, what you say, Gav? They got ADHD. They got something. Y'all listen here, man. Y'all need help. Y'all may need Jesus. Y'all out here on these pills and potions.
Yeah, what is those? Is those like horns or something? What is that?
Man, listen here. I be out and about nowadays. I be ear hustling. I'm gonna be honest with you. Mr. Walker's an ear hustler. I overheard this sister in the line at a store. She had came from the dentist, and the dentist only gave her some prescriptions for some ibuprofen. And she said, dang, she said, I need some perks. And I'm goofy, like, for real. So I'm trying not to laugh. I'm like, God, dog. And I'm just, and she was all kind of skinny and ratchet with pajama pants on, you know, the vibes. And I just start picturing her doing the perky dance in front of me. And I'm trying not to laugh.
Man.
But I say that to say, y'all be on them perks. Y'all on them pills and potions, man. Y'all walk around doing the paganistic symbols. Y'all don't know what y'all doing.
So yeah, she can keep doing that right on into the sub, and we're gonna keep it moving, folks.
The passengers of the doomed Titanic sub spent their last moments in total darkness looking for bioluminescent creatures out of the small window and listening to their favorite music. The new details of the five passengers' final moments have been revealed by the wife and mum of the father-son duo.
Wait in the water, diamond, wait in the water. Something's gonna trouble the water. You better wait in the water.
Amen. How old was that sister? It don't matter. I really just wanna drive the stake deeper. How old was she?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Was she 40?
About 35-40.
35-40, I'm gonna say. 35-40. I don't know.
It's something around here. So here we go. Hit the like button if y'all just coming in. We-